Well, ladies and gentlemen, there's a full moon tonight.